postponed more times than the US election result, Mark Stallard's 13th goal of the season gave Notts the lead against Gravesend at Gillingham. Andy Hughes set up the first goal and scored the second from Dennis Pearce's cross. Jimmy Jackson pulled one back, but Notts were home and dry after completing their first round match at last. A day to forget.